But enough of that. We'll leave you to rest. Tomorrow, feel free to enjoy Lacuna. Brighter days are the best time for it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My lady?
Beds are great. Try jumping on them.
Yes!
These clothes feel so nice.
Yes.
Hey, come here, sleepyhead. Come on, it's just the sun. Look, it's worth it.
Whoa! It's... well, it's...
like a dream?
Yes. Exactly like my dream.
Quickly, let's eat something and get going. Come on.
Woohoo! It's beautiful. Can we go play?
Hey, we're here to know why you dreamt about this place, right?
Yes. Let's go.
Perfect weather for exploration.
Yes! Island explorers!
Let's find the exit first. Whoa, look at that.
It's so big.
Now I'm counting on you, all right? If you see anything...
Yes! I'll keep my eyes piled!
Peeled? We say keep my eyes peeled.
Oh! That's horrible!
It's... yes, it's horrible.
This place is for house personnel only. Sorry.
House personnel?
They're like our servants back home. This place truly is something.
It's so big. I would get lost.
I could get used to it.
Would you be a countess?
Oh, no. Too many responsibilities.
About the flowers? Did you know the Countess insisted they be picked up at the last minute?
For them to be fresh as a young child, yes. I'll send the new servant. She has a gentle touch. She won't ruin them.
Good day to you.
Good day.
Thank you.
It's going to be a hot day.
Oh, you're right about that. I can't imagine having to wear that helmet.
Well, things got a bit rough yesterday at the harbour, so...
Yes, I heard about that. Better safe than sorry.
The plants look good. The child is pleased.
You can tell the Count is rich.
How?
He has too many ponds.
That is very true. Can we go outside?
Sure. Enjoy the brighter days.
Slept well?